Well, here's the final product, people. What do you think? Looks good, don't it? I wonder how it tastes. Well, it definitely looks done. Let's see what it tastes like. Not bad, Chuck. Not bad at all. Still juicy. I mean, yeah, but it is done. Can you see that? Yummy. There you go. Those are my barbecue pork ribs in the air fryer. And then just top them off in the underneath the broiler for a little bit. Boy, is that good.